I, Jishajay Naya, are from the river Brahmaputra. Okay, before beginning our topic, I'll ask you all a question. How many of you have heard the tagline, fly with a good high? Okay, no worry, it's not our topic, it's related to the business we are conducting. It's our topic is Indigo. Please, next slide.
Let's have a brief introduction what our presentation is all about. So we will begin our presentation with an introduction about Indian civil aviation and the market share of the same. Then we will proceed with the introduction of Indigo and the various strategies Indigo follows, such as financial, operation and marketing strategies. And later on we will conclude our presentation with the small survey that we have conducted.
Okay, this Indian civil aviation industry, the Indian aviation industry has been divided into two categories, military as well as civilian. The first civilian industry, the flight, was taken from Allahabad in 1911 and it traveled a distance of 6 miles. India's civil aviation industry is the fastest growing market in India and it is the third largest civil aviation market. And the Udaan scheme is driving the growth of civil aviation connectivity and infrastructure in India. This scheme will promote and make India the largest civil aviation market by 2030. The next slide. Okay, the market size of Indian civil aviation industry is about 1,700 crores. And out of this, the market share of Indigo is around 50%. The 50%, this means that the 50% of Indian market is captured by Indigo. And the main competitors of Indigo are Air India and SpiceJet. Even though they are the main competitors, only the percentage of 14% and 13% are being acquired by both respectively. Next slide, please. Now I'll ask Shivani to continue.
So would you like to be on time or would you like to have nicest champagne and caviar on board but 3 hours late? I know some of you would choose later one, especially the engineers, but well, according to Indigo, being on time is the most important factor that the customer wants. So talking about the Indigo was founded in the year 2006 as a private company, that is Interglobe Aviation Limited. It was founded by Rahul Bhatia and Rakesh Gangwal. The parent company of Indigo is Interglobe Aviation Limited and is headquartered at Gurgaon. The tagline of Indigo is Go Indigo.
Next slide.
Marketing strategy. So what makes Indigo different from the other companies is that though the selling point of Indigo is the cheap or the low prices, still it market itself as they always reach on time. So what we can learn from this is that no one wants to look like they buy cheap things. So they market it as they are giving quality product at affordable prices. Indigo target economic class, those who want to go in economic class section, as there is no business class in Indigo. Second positioning, Indigo airline is a low cost fare airline in India. That means customers have to pay for food and beverages and other special services such as forex. Light fare, Indigo offers special service that Indigo offers special discount when customer travel light. That means they travel with only handbag. Student discount, Indigo gives students special discount, that is 8% on the base rate. little advertising spend. Indigo do not or spend very much little amount on advertising, and they mostly depends on word of mouth publicity. Strategic marketing, as I said, they do not advertise much, but when they do, they advertise it effectively. As when Kingfisher shut down its operation, as said my friend, the tagline of Kingfisher is fly the good time. They came up with the advertisement which mentioned we fly in good and bad times. Flash sale. Indigo offers flash sale, that is special discount during low demand period, that is January to March and August to September.
Okay, one second, can you go back to the previous slide? See, we'll see that in the all the competitors who are there, Indigo is the only company which has earned successively profit from 2009 to 2017. And this is because of the marketing strategies and the focus it gives on the different people and achieving its time, the cost and the facilities it provides. Next, please. Operational strategies. Single type of aircraft. Indigo focuses only on a single type of aircraft. Indigo is kind of deals with only Airbus, which is A320, and it is the best selling single seated flight. And when Jet Airways stopped functioning, the SpiceJet and other competitors went on buying new flights and different variety of flights, while Indigo stuck with its policy. Single class. Single class means that, as she said earlier, Indigo only provides economy class. There is no business class. So for you who all are rich, Indigo is not for you. Low average fleet age. This means that the time period they keep their the airplanes for. The Indigo has young fleet age, that is 6 years, and the policy they use is that the selling and lease back policy, in which after a term of 6 years, they give back and sell or lease back their flights, and they renew or buy the new flights. Then fuel. The lower the time you're on land, the higher the time you're in air. The higher the time you're in air, the fewer the fuel expenditure is. As per a business report, it has been said that Indigo spends around 11 hours in air, while in competition, its competitors spend around 8 to 10 hours in air. And Indigo uses a highly functional fuel technology, and due to this, Indigo has been the first flight to land using a higher technology fuel system. Other cost cutting. While other cost cutting, it comes employer aircraft ratio, which is the amount of employers there is in an industry and the number of aircrafts are there in an industry. Indigo has a very low ratio because like it has 14,670 employees and only 1,000 airplanes. So it has around 14.67 ratio, and the lower the ratio, the better it is. Okay, financial strategy, debt. Indigo has gone on record to say that it has almost practically no debt, and that this is due to the system that they provide initial public offering, and every time they give initial public offering, the amount they collect is utilized for paying back the lease payment. And then lean manpower engagement, that it utilizes lean manpower engagement, and everybody who's engaged is efficient, and the CEO selects each panel or employer, whoever it is, and he has to go through a rigorous process. Pricing advantage, because Indigo buys in a bulk, so it gets an advantage of decreased cost, and the manpower to handle is also less, and the manufacturing company provides them the service at a lower cost. This is the questionnaire we prepared and we sent. We got a response of 120. And out of the first question was, do you travel in flights? 85.8% agreed that they travel, and only those who were traveling were allowed to reply. So, which flights do you prefer while traveling at a low cost? As we can see, 68.3 is Indigo. Sorry. Thank you.